the tubular maize sheller. Removing maize grains from the cob is a difficult manual job. The tubular maize sheller is a simple device to separate maize grains from the cobs. The tubular maize sheller has four tapered fins inside that can accommodate maize cobs of any diameter. About 1.5 quintal grains can be separated by one person in a day.